Well, hello again. I am Alex Buske with Street Vybz. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
Well, I would like to make an appeal to the minister or whoever is in charge of health. When we go to the hospitals, we have to wait and wait and wait until a nurse comes to us, or we have to go to the nurse, state our problem, and from there, they have to take a longer time for us to go in the room to see the doctor. Sometimes 6 hours, seven, a whole day. That's not good enough. The people voted for a change. We wanted a change, and we're not getting any better. It's worse. So whoever is responsible for the sick, I mean the Ministry of Health or whoever, the government, do something for the people. That's not good enough. Wake up. Wake up and smell the coffee and help us. That's all we're asking for.
Well, my contribution to open mic is basically the fact of people caring for themselves and grooming themselves accordingly, men and women alike. When I walk around, I see St. Lucia have a lot of beautiful women, I'll say that up front. And when I look at some of them, little things that they need to do to groom themselves, which could be done at home as well, they don't take time to do it. They don't take time to dress. They don't coordinate their clothing. Sometimes you look at their feet, it's untidy. They don't, you know, do little things that would be appealing to the eye. Likewise, the men. I look around, I see a lot of men with huge tummies. What is wrong with that? You know, if it's a woman with it, it's a problem. You look, they don't eat properly, they have bad sleeping habits, eat late. You know, I would like to take this time to tell people you have one body and you should pay attention to the important things that's going on with your body. Check a doctor once in a while, eat a balanced diet, try and drink a lot of water, care your skin, especially your teeth. It's very important. You have a big smile as well. So St. Lucia, this is my contribution to open mic.
What I have to say, mothers have the children in full ashu, wasting water from the bathroom to full of bottle of water and send behind one another. And people that have to pay the money for water, come and let the people see. Let the people come and see so much water that is wasting. And people that have them, the money to pay water, is from that pipe we have to pay the same money that coming out on us. So what I have to say, mothers, warn your children. Keep your children at your home. Let them have a book after school. You understand? So the children can manage to say, well, when I'm from school, my mother tell me, take a book for me to read, not to go by the road and everything. And piling stone on top of people's house. Afterwards, they're still doing it. You want it, no mother not coming and want none of them. But if you see a rural start, the mother will come outside. All the family will be outside and saying, hey, my children never do nothing. Son, you go take them to court. When you hear that shout, they'll say, hey, my boy is a good boy.
My contribution is that they have no respect in St. Lucia. They have no respect for elderly people and children. You go to the hospital, you stay there, they tell you they don't give you no help. You come, the youngest pass before you. So they have no respect for old people and children. I think it is time that they should have this kind of love in them, to have respect for elderly person and children.
You've just been watching Street Vybz with me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. Now we'll take you right back to our studio.